All right, this is Kane, ladies and gentlemen. He was taught guitar by Phil. Is that me? All right, yeah. That's it. Okay, this fine young man's come all the way from Geelong in Victoria. I used to live in Geelong in a boys' home called St. Augustine's. Well, that's another story altogether. So I was a naughty boy, made a war of the state. I'm just gonna let them do what they do. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kevin Borridge and Kane and the Man.
Do a shuffle. Enough yet, since I wanna get up. You got me running, you got me hiding, you got me pulling high, high, wrong, any way you want me to roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. I'm going up, I'm going down, I'm going up, down, down, oh. Walking in a row. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. you want me to run. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. You got me running, you got me hiding. You got me run, hide, hide, run. Baby, baby, you want me to run. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do.
Put your hands together for Kane.
Ladies and gentlemen, Phil's legacy lives on. So what you just saw was absolutely amazing. So Phil's legacy lives on. And there are so many people out there Phil touched and also taught guitar.
Actually, I do have a funny story about Phil. When he actually came to Melbourne, he said to my dad, he said, could I come? I went to a Guitar Heroes thing. A gig, and he said to me and my dad, he said, come and have a fag with me. So we did that, and we extracted numbers, and it was a very lasting friendship since we ever had. And I've got to say to Phil, let's have a big salute for Phil.
Can't call him Uncle Phil. An old song I wrote, I'm gonna love you all night long. But when the streetlights die, I'll be gone. Whoa. Love me in the morning.
For coming tonight. It's been a fantastic night. I'd like you to thank all the band here. What was that?